please.
Good afternoon, Mr. Reese, Mrs. Wong, teachers, parents, and fellow prefects. It is indeed a great honor to be standing here as the head prefect of ChongFu Primary School to give this inaugural speech. As prefects, we are given many responsibilities and tasks to uphold discipline in the school. It is not an easy responsibility, but with the help and guidance of our teachers, we believe that we can overcome all obstacles. Prefects are chosen because they possess strong values of self-discipline and above all, good leadership qualities. Many of us regard this prefect nomination as another milestone achievement in our school life, and it does make our parents proud. Being prefects, we must lead a good example and a good role model to our fellow pupils. For instance, we must show great respect to the teachers, obey school rules, and always render a helping hand to students who need our assistance. I strongly believe that if we can lead ourselves well, we can influence our peers through our positive role modeling. With the continuous guidance of our teachers, I am confident that we will be great leaders of the future once we have completed our education. Thank you.